بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد.
الشيخ الصدوق is one of our greatest early scholars who was born thanks to a dua by the 12th Imam. Himself, his father, Shaykh al-Saduq's father, sent a message to one of the special representatives, the four emissaries of the Imam, I believe it was al-Husayn ibn Ruh, and asked him to convey to the Imam that he would like the Imam to pray that Allah would give him children who would serve the Imam. One of them was Shaykh al-Saduq.
يا حسين